Let's end this. Expecting you. Please proceed to the command center. Well then, what next?
Toast! And weep, Crusaders!
You will hurt no one!
Thank you.
My turn now!
No time to waste. Let's go!
The presence of a maester and a summoner is great for the troops' morale. Myself included. Thank you for being here, my lady.
This'll be easy! Thank you.
Depending on the way things turn out, we might suffer casualties. In such an event, we would be grateful if you could perform the sending, my lady. Determination. I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them. Truly, I know nothing of the ways of fighting, but I do know some light magic. I'm hoping. Is there anything I can do? We may have to fight here as well. Stay alert. Lady Summoner, what are you doing here?
My turn now!
Mend us.
Thank you.
As you wish.
Miss me?
I foresee no difficulty.
Enough.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Why only you, sir? I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
Sir!
They let you through, huh?
Gata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Albed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done. Waka. I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
What?
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist. I'm sorry.
Waka! That's enough, Waka!
When we used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say, he said that when we won the cup, yeah, he proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a crusader, just like that.
Chapu also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me too.
All crusaders in the vanguard are to assemble on the beach.
That's my cue.
Luzu! Don't die out there!
So you can hit me more?
Lots more!
Suluzu! Please! Please don't go!
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path, as you did when you became a summoner.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.